We're in Atlanta, Georgia, the site of the SEC Championship. But today, it'll play host to our exciting game. Hi, everybody. I'm Brad Nessler, and I'm with Kirk Herbstreit here in the booth. And we're also joined by our sideline reporter, Aaron Andrews. Today's college football action is brought to you by our friends at Lowe's. Let's build something together. Our game's between the Boise State Broncos and the Georgia Bulldogs.
Chances of an upset here aren't great, but this is still not a team that they want to overlook.
For Georgia, they'll be up against a defense that features an elite defensive end.
I just don't see how this tackle is going to be able to contain him. He should really make a mark in this game.
For Georgia, give us a sense of how their offense works.
What they like to do is eat up small chunks of yardage at a time, mostly with short passes or running between the tackles. It's an offense predicated on clock management and ball control.
That could have been a big play for the defense.
Yeah, even though he had a good shot.
Murray drops back to pass. He might have a chance. He's all the way home. Touchdown. Nicely designed play to the wide receiver, and it got him six.
You said it, Brad, and a good time to call it. I tip my hat to the offensive coordinator.
The coverage just couldn't keep up with him there. On the handoff, watch out. He makes his way to about the 45.
Gain of 16 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
Gets it out in a hurry. Intercepted off the tip.
The pressure up front is really what did it.
Chucks it deep down the right side.
Hey, I know he dropped it, but the safety put himself in a position to make a play. That's impressive.
He's going to air it long. And he's tackled at the 27-yard line.
He aired that one out a long, long way. It takes tremendous touch to make that completion.
Let's hear from Aaron Andrews on some injury news. What do you got for us, Aaron?
Thanks, Brad. He was in severe pain even just trying to breathe, so it's no surprise that he has been told his ribs are broken. The training staff doesn't want to take any chances. They're pulling him from the game, and from the way it looks, he might miss some extended time.
Halfback gets a call, and he's got the touchdown. So the halfback took it in for six.
Simple play call there by the offensive coordinator. Just give it to the back and let him find his way into the end zone.
They toss it, and he's got the corner. He goes down at the 42.
That was a good-looking play, and it sort of caught the defense off guard.
In his face, the second he faked the handoff, he just wasn't fooled by the play action.
And as a quarterback, you have to hide the ball a little bit better. I don't think there was any guesswork on that play, and it led to an easy sack. Defended it very well by getting a hand in there to break up the play.
It's up. And he got it. And he sacked. And it was the defensive lineman that was able to make the play.
And the defense came up with some pressure there with the blitz. The quarterback wasn't able to get rid of it, and the result, of course, is a sack.
They go with the option. Now the defense has it. The safety.
The defense wasn't fooled at all on the option, and it was their discipline that created that turnover.
He heaves it to the end zone. Knocked down. Incomplete.
I'll tell you what, if he doesn't get his hand in there, they're looking at a sure touchdown.
Looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. The ball's on the 29, so this will be about a 46-yarder. The kick is away. It's long enough. And he got it. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
Our score after the field goal. He unloads it. And it's picked off. It's the safety. Inside the 30. He's tackled at the 22-yard line. It's the safety who's in the right place at the right time.
The quarterback has to know where the safety is when he makes this kind of throw. Right here, he just tried to force something that wasn't there.
They hand it off. Touchdown, Boise State. So he punches it into the end zone for the second time today.
This guy has great vision out of the backfield. Even if a hole isn't there, he's patient enough to wait for one to open, and then he hits it.
On an empty backfield. Murray back to pass. He's to the 40. Slides down to the ground. And he's got the junior. Murray on first down. And it's picked up by one of the
and they will keep the drive alive by recovering their own fumble.
Fourth down. This will be about a 42 or 43-yard field goal attempt. He gets it up, and he splits the uprights.
That one looked like cake for this kid. Chalk up 3 points for the offense.
So our score, Boise State 17, Georgia 13. That's a backward pass. The defense scoops it up. Brought down at the 22. That's a pretty big mistake, and this offense will lose possession of the football.
Sloppy job by the ball carrier. First and foremost, you should always be concerned about the ball.
That was a backward pass and therefore a fumble, and the defense recovered.
Once you get inside the 10-yard line, this halfback is automatic.
So they had their chances to stop him, but in the end, he comes up with a big play. Throws in the middle. At the 40. Inside the 30. The 10. Touchdown. Big play. The wide receiver flew down the field on that touchdown connection.
Well, he has the speed to stretch the defense, and his hands are getting better every single game. And that's why it's a first down.
They'll throw on first down. He throws. And it's intercepted. That's a great tackle at the 35.
He still has time to get this thing straightened out, but adjustments will have to be made, or else this passing game will become a liability.
Murray on first down. Catches it. Now it's first and goal as he's knocked out after a nice game. Gives it off. Touchdown, Bulldogs.
This pack has great vision, which allows him to make runs like this one we just saw.
They're There's been no lack of scoring here as we've reached halftime. The score, Georgia 27, Boise State 24. Moore steps back to pass. It's caught off the tip. He goes down at the 49.
What a huge letdown by the defense on a big third down play. And that is just inexcusable.
They bring the quarterback down.
You have to keep an eye on this guy, especially during passing situations.
Nice play across the middle. They'll bring him down at the 49.
And that was such a good job of reading the coverage.
They go with a run, and he's going to be stopped short.
Good, solid defense there to force him into a fourth down.
Throws. And this one's broken up. Nice job there to bring up a fourth down.
Pretty good throw here by the quarterback, but he couldn't quite get it in there. That was a nice job.
Georgia, 27. Boise State, 24. At the 49. They pick up a few yards there on the pass.
And I'll tell you what, that fake handoff froze the secondary just enough to allow for the receiver to come up with a nice gain that time. Good call.
Passes left, going the other way. And that is an absolutely huge turnover for this defense. They couldn't have picked that off at a better time.
Just a horrible decision by the quarterback trying to force that pass, especially at this point in the game.
Throws, and it's knocked away.
They know what to expect on third down, and we're right in place to break up the pass.
Open man, and it's his wide receiver. And he's gonna go at the 40. He might have a chance. And it's a whole new ball game. Complete across the middle. That gives him 100 yards in the game.
You gotta love this.
He's at the 40. Tackle made at the 40. Brown gained 6 yards with a short completion. He throws it. Nice catch. First down. He's knocked out. He's hit the 300-yard mark with that throw.
He's been able to get up and down the field all day today, moving consistently and effectively.
But so far, it still hasn't been enough as these guys are still losing this game. He throws. Got his tight end touchdown. And for Murray, he registers another touchdown pass, his third.
The one thing this quarterback does a nice job of is taking what the defense gives him. He's always looking for the open target.
Taken down at the 37.
Makes the reception. That's good for a gain of 14 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Moore back to throw. Fires to his receiver. First down. Moore drops back to pass. The defender had it and then dropped it.
Boy, a golden opportunity missed by the defense. That was a sure interception only to be dropped.
Moore drops back. He's got his man across the middle.
Smith brings him down.
Here's a handoff, and he saves a touchdown. And the back carries for a pickup of three. And this game is over. The kick is up, and he got it.
This game seems to get better and better with every play. These guys are really leaving it all out on the field tonight. This defense is coming after him.
Back to pass. Can't connect. He was way out in front on that one.
Yeah, there was no chance for the tight end to catch up to that ball.
Chance for the end zone. Moore to the air on first down. They bring him down. Stand up and make a big stop.
This is very nerve-wracking for both teams because now anything can happen on this second series of overtime.
Takes a snap and he's in trouble. Defense has it and this one is over. Going to do it for this one. Our final score, Boise State 37, Georgia 34. As we finish up the broadcast, what do you have to say about how this game turned out, Kurt?
Well, what can you say when you have two evenly matched teams come in and duke it out and go into overtime? Georgia really gave it all they had, but they just didn't have enough left in their tank once they got into overtime.